What is up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. So I'm back with another Florence and the Machine video. This one is called My Love. So let's get to it. It's interesting at the end of the Heaven Is Here video, she was breathing heavy. So I guess she's continued that into this one. You see, she has her back turned towards the audience. I guess she's trying to like calm herself before she has to perform. Nice harmonic background vocals. She's like mirroring the vocals we hear. The Mannequin Challenge 2022.
I was always able to write my way out. Song always made sense to me. Now I find that when I look down, every page is empty.
What the heck? They went from frozen statues to standing up. Frozen statues, like. It's like she's trying to awaken them all. Hold up, this looked like the guy that was on the stage. Or was I mistaken? Oh, it is him.
I was always able to write my way out. Song always made sense to me. Now I find that when I look.
That is him, right? So he went from interacting into being frozen in time like the rest of the people. That was my bad, I went too far ahead.
So tell me where to put my love. Do I wait for time to do what it does? I don't know where to put my love. My arm
And that look like, those look like the same outfits from the Heaven Is Here video. The women that she had in the Heaven Is Here video. So is this like it's like each video is going to play into to each other. Because those do look like the same outfits. They're similar to that. Yep, those are the same dancers, because they was doing that thing, they was shimmering their dress in the Heaven Is Here video too. So yeah, the videos are playing into each other. It does put my love. And my arm's empty, the sky is empty, and the building is empty. Well, the building in Heaven Is Here was empty too, outside of her and the dancers, so kind of interesting, right? We got the heavy breathing too in this one as well. Maybe it's like a release each time she does that, like a therapeutic release. So tell me where to put my love. Should I wait for to what it does? Florence seems more artistically in tune than ever. Love the lungs slash ceremonial nostalgia. And I love that she's doing a visual album like How Big, How Blue. This is the most ceremonial song she's released since that album. And honestly, for me, it feels like coming back home. Love. Really, I really love her albums, but I have a really strong connection with that album. And God, how it feels good to hear something like this again. But that's going to pretty much do it for my reaction. I appreciate everyone for tuning in. Before you go, be sure to drop a like and a comment below. Also, make sure you guys check out my website, 6893.com. I got hats, shirts, shoes, swimwear for both men and women. The link for that will be in the description. Or you can scan the QR codes you see on the bottom left corner of the screen. But other than that, until the next one, peace.
Just clean out.